Yes. Okay, you guys are going to move up. We're going to find out what's over there. My Legion army moves forward. Oh! Looks like the Mongols just made a city. Ew, that's pretty desolate. Don't really want to build anything there. Can we still pass them? Yeah, we're good. We'll have to go around. But we should still be good. Damn it, I wanted this like little slab of land for us, but I guess the Mongols beat us to it. We gotta go around, so that's good. So you go this way. Ah, the Indians! Yes, let us have peace. Okay, well. This isn't the best place to build a city. Since we kinda don't have food near us. That's probably the best place right there. Oh shit. Who is that? Chinese archers. Alright, go. Looks like there's a lot of exploration going on right now. The city of Bonn. Alright. I think that's good. I'm good now with cities. I don't think I really want to build too many. Let me go back up here. Now let's build you guys a granary. Pretty much what I want to do is I want to have this entire middle section up all the way up to Hanover to be grayed out with our Empire's Reach. Just to, I don't know, just to get everybody, keep people out of our areas. And not let, like, Mongols take over this via culture and things like that, so. Especially China. China's doing really good right now. Okay, so it's 500 AD. What? What the heck? Oh! It took over Bonn! No! Screw you! Morto army! We're mobilizing. The fuck, man? I like how he takes over, then he just like, he's like, oh, I want to be friends. Screw you. Alright, send the troops in. Actually, let's talk to the Indians. Ah, hello. Yes. I want to talk to you about world events. What do you think of Mao? Ah. I was going to see if he would, for some, money, if he'd be willing to help us during this war. Yeah, I don't like that Mao just decided to take what is mine. Okay, the Mongols are moving. Our archers are moving in. So is my immortal army. Okay. Let's see. Is it construction? What did we just get done? We just got what? I think it was... literacy, no? Yeah, we had literacy, right? Wait a minute. What did we just get done? Yeah, I think we want construction. Alright. Not the strongest, because we haven't been really focusing on our troops. But we are pretty damn badass. Alright, we're gonna wait till the Immortal Army reaches us. Okay. And now! Alright, let's take our city back, boys. Nice. Perfect. Beijing, Delhi, Karakorum, Zimbabwe. Berlin is fifth? Come on. We gotta get going here. If we want to be the greatest empire ever. I think once we get the Colossus of Rhodes in three turns, we should be good. Just you wait. Just you wait. Tech victory. They're obviously winning. We are catching up, though. We're tied with the Mongols. Everybody's culture is poop. Domination. Everybody's equal. Nobody has money right now. Come on, guys. You're an army versus just a couple of guys.
Come on.
Oh, what? Oh, come on. That is... Alright, that's horseshit. Here we go. 12. There's a 12. You guys have the major advantage. Please don't. Please. Are you... I was gonna say, they're just standing there. Oh, thank you. No. You are a major threat to me right now. Oh, I like how it says that it was theirs, so it has their freaking crest. This was my city to begin with, you know that, right? What can we build? What can we build here? Let's build some barracks. Okay, I need to get my horsemen moving here. Send him over to Bone. Yes! A glorious civilization has completed the Colossus of Rhodes, wonder of the city of Munich. Oh, cool. Trade will double in this city. So there's the perk right there. So let's build a granary. People applaud our leadership. Sweet. Have an army. Let's see. Let's build Shakespeare Theater. Yeah, why not? Alright, let's move our troops down to Bonn. If I had roads, that'd be a lot better. What's going on here? The Great Library, okay. So we have the Colossus of Rhodes staring down at our enemies through the pass. I'm gonna call this the pass of Berlin or something cool like that. Alright, here they come. Oh, man, they weren't playing around. Oh, 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 is that Chinese? Who is that? Oh, hold on. Hold on. Hold on, hold on, hold on. It is Chinese. No! Shit. We don't have any defensive units there. I did not see that coming. Legions. Legions right now. Man, these guys are dangerous. These guys are dangerous. She's dangerous. Alright, that was a waste, but let's go back to building the Great Library. That was a little bit of a waste, but that was a bit of a scare that they gave me. Alright, they're trying to take back Bonn. Don't let them, please! Come on! Oh, please! Oh, yes! The Immortal Legion Army. You can't stop them. Unless you're a catapult. Let's hope not, though. Oh, it's Ty. Come on. Hit him once. You gotta hit him once and he's good. Hit him once, please. They didn't even try. Ugh. We lost. We lost Bonn. No! I am telling you, Mao, I am not letting you win. Right. Continue on your mission. Oh. Sorry. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, no. I meant to make them stop. Oh, I'm so sorry. I seriously meant them to stop. Damn it. All right, let's see if we can heal. Relations. Thank you. Whew. I did not mean that at all. Damn it. This isn't going exactly as planned. Sure, man. Alright. Go! Thank you. Literally, all they had to do, the Immortal Army, all they had to do was literally just hit him once. They couldn't do that. They couldn't even do that. Okay, moving troops, moving troops. Okay, so we got Bonn back and it has our crest. Thank you. Let's build barracks here, actually. Give me a second. Oop. Let's see. If we can focus on gold in some places, I would appreciate that. All right, like 50-50 is good. 50 for the science and 50 for the gold. Indian troops. Nothing to be too worried about, unless they decide to attack. I mean, they are allies with the Chinese, but they shouldn't be on the attack. I think we should do mathematics next. Or should I do irrigation? No, let's do mathematics. No, man. You literally have attacked me and taken my cities. I will not let you do that again. All right, what's going on here? So we have a great library, we have Shakespeare's theater, and we have a granary being built there. What have they been up to? We've yet to really explore, but we're trying to go for that tech victory. Sure, man. It's the first time he's talked to me since I've met him.